It's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
He asked me for everything.
Could be worse.
Everyone will know my name.
I study my own thing now.
Central Pacific Island.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Bro, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Look at me, asshole.
Don't tell anyone about this.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
No, I can't eat it.
Those charities he runs?
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf.
I already have some stuff on the side. Everyone will know my name.
Eject, plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
I'm lost now.
Let me guess.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself. They're coming from all over. Got it. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it. Eat it. Sleep with the fish. Gunman on that jetty!
Thank you.
You want some of this?
Some competition. So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Some competition. So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself. They're coming from all over.
Got it. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it. Eat it.
not shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Oh, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
He's in a real bad mood.
I already have some stuff on the side.
It's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance.
Okay,
come on, man. Be cool. Be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
I'm going to scream in about 2 freaking seconds.
It'll be all right.
Enough there.
Go, man.
you bastard.
C'était Griffin FS.
Tommy, this is Donald Love.
Amigo.
CIA?
You're in the middle of my way.
Sini deh, jangan.
Tommy, this is Donald Love.
Not guilty!
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is... Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is...
You're slowing down the show, hon!
Move, idiots!
Thank you.
of the way.
Move along. Nữa.
Come on, I'm late for tennis. Thank you.
Tommy, this is Donald Love.
Stay calm. Thank you. This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that prick?
You killed Leo? You must have big horned. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Get out of my face!
See, man?
Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me. You the boy?
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man! Call yourself a man, man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. What? You're a big waste of space. Walk like a man, talk like a man, but you drive like an idiot.
See, man?
Hey, Enrico, you the... Amigo, you're the main man. Call yourself a main man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Man, you the main man. I like you, man. I like you a lot. Anytime, man, because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones. You got big cojones, amigo.